everybody, I'm Emma and welcome to my blog about interesting sleep facts. We've got some pretty crazy ones for you. So fact number one, the record for the longest period without sleep is 18 days, 21 hours and 40 minutes. This was during a rocking chair marathon and the record holder reported that he experienced hallucinations, paranoia, blurred vision, slurred speech and memory and concentration lapses. So it sounds pretty horrible. Fact two, anything less than 5 minutes to fall asleep at night means that you're sleep deprived. So this is interesting for a lot of you who may now realize that you're sleep deprived. So if it takes you 10 to 15 minutes to fall asleep, then that's ideal because it's the average, meaning that you're still tired enough to sleep deeply, but you're not so exhausted that you feel sleepy every day. Fact three, this is a weird one. Scientists have never been able to explain a 1998 study when a bright light was shone on the back of a human's knees. This can reset the brain's sleep-wake clock. Fact number four, the natural alarm clock, which enables some people to wake up at the time that they want to, is caused by a burst of a stress hormone. I can't actually pronounce the stress hormone name. It's something along the lines of adrenocorticotropin. But researchers say that this reflects an unconscious anticipation of the stress of waking up. So that's why if you want to wake up at 7 and you think about it quite a lot, you can generally wake up around 7. Fact number 5, this is a cool one. Ducks at risk of attack by predators are able to balance the need of sleep and survival. And they do this by keeping one half of the brain asleep while the other one stays awake. So they're always aware. Okay, so now we have a competition for you guys. We have 10 of these to give away. And what they are sleep phones. Now these are basically really soft and comfortable headband with speakers in them so that when you're going to sleep at night and you want to listen to some relaxing music, you can do this without hurting your ears with headphones. It's a really, really great idea and it's a very cozy music experience. So I'm going to model them for you now. So they're really soft, they come in 4 colours, and the speakers are here and here, so placed where your ears are, which makes sense. And they have a lead, so obviously it's quite long as well, so it's good for if you want to have your iPad on the side, you can listen to music through that. And yeah, it's a really amazing idea, and we have 10 to give away. They're worth around $40 each. So if you want some sleep phones, all you have to do is comment below this video and let us know what your best sleep tip is for those people who struggle sleeping. So whoever gets the most thumbs up underneath their comment, they will get a pair of sleep phones, their very own pajamas for their ears. So 10 to give away, so it's worth entering. And yeah, just try and give some good advice for those people who struggle. Okay, that's all for now. Please subscribe to the channel, give us a like on this video, and also follow us on Twitter. And remember, enter the competition because sleep phones could really, really help. Thank you. Bye-bye.